How to kiss him passionately. The 7 most essential kissing tips every woman should know. If you have reached that stage of your relationship where a kiss is inevitable, then instead of fearing over your performance, pucker up and pay heed to this advice. 1. Make sure your lips are ready. You will need to condition your lips and maybe even your tongue much before your actual kiss. If you have dry lips, then you will need to moisturize them with lip gloss. You can also apply the right amount of lipstick on your lips, even if it means that he will anyway be removing it with his. Make sure that your breath smells fresh too. 2. Do not be nervous. The first kiss will always be a little awkward until both of you start kissing in sync with each other. Since a little fumbling would be natural from both sides, it would be foolish to feel nervous or afraid. Simply smile and go for it. 3. Do not remain rigid. Once your guy inches towards your lips with his own, do not turn rigid or try to zip your lips or worse open them like a killer shark. Instead, loosen up your body and allow your lips to open up just a little while holding them firmly. This will help your guy to lock on with precision and passion. 4. Do not go for his tongue with the first kiss. You should not go into attack mode if it is your very first kiss with your guy. However, you can expect his tongue to make a move if the kiss gets too passionate or lasts for a long time. The best move would be to go in for smaller kisses and move away from his mouth for a couple of seconds before kissing again. This will keep those kisses short and sweet. 5. Do not be afraid to express those sighs. If you get very passionate and romantic during a kissing session but are withholding those sighs of pleasure, then let them out without fear. This will at least indicate to your guy that you love his every move and will also encourage him to continue kissing you, which would be a win-win situation for both. 6. Let your hands have some fun too. While kissing your guy, make sure that your hands have some fun too. You can cup your hands around your guy's face or ruffle them through his hair or also hold on to his manly biceps. Your guy will surely love this passionate touch. 7. If the kiss goes French, then enjoy. In case the kissing session leads towards heightened passion and enters French territory, then allow your guy's tongue to conduct a passionate dental checkup without obstructing him unless he goes too far inside. You too can slowly explore your guy's mouth by entwining your tongue around his while opening your mouth wider. The dazed look on your guy's face after the kiss will inform you that he has simply loved the kiss and he will surely be eager for more. Use these tips to ensure that both of you passionately enjoy your kiss and continue kissing much more passionately in the future. Found this information helpful? Please subscribe to our channel for more such videos. And don't forget to share and like this video. If you have any question, please comment in the description below. Thank you for watching this video.